Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. This is Senior Mike Lanahan. He's made a college commitment already. We talked a little bit off camera about the guys that graduated, specifically Stephen, Gary, and Bells. Talk about those guys, where they're going, and what it's going to be like without them, and the shoes you guys have to fill with those guys gone.
Yeah, well, all these guys were four-year varsity starters and players, so that's definitely a big hole to fill. Bones is our legendary face-off guy, and he definitely had a really big impact on all our games. I think he was over like 7% for his junior and senior year, so that's pretty crazy. And he's at UNC right now, and so he's doing really well. He just had a really nice goal against Princeton when they played Princeton, so that's pretty cool. And
then that's good news.
Apple's the fourth man at Notre Dame, and he was a four-year starter too, so that's on defense, so that's going to be pretty hard to fill too. So we got a lot of really young guys that are really good. We got a couple puppies, and they're pretty good too, so that's freshmen. And then John Bells, he's at Maryland right now, and he's playing D-Midi, and he was a really good athlete, so that's going to be hard to fill. But
Bones already has a goal at the college level, huh?
Well, I think he's got a couple, yeah.
I cut you off a little bit about John. Talk about him again.
Oh, John Bells, he's a D-Midi at Maryland, and he's super athletic, unreal, and so that's going to be hard to fill. But we got some pretty good kids.
Let's talk about where you're going next year.
Oh, I'm going to High Point University in North Carolina. And it's our second year as a varsity program. But we've gone five and two so far, and it's only like halfway through the season. And we got a big win in our conference over Jacksonville, so that's nice.
That's great. So you're tracking those guys already. How do you feel about this year's edition of the Calvert Hall lacrosse team?
Oh, I think we've got a really good team. I know people have a very low opinion of us because we lost so many kids in the past couple of years. We've lost a bunch of really good guys that have gone to play at really good schools, but we have a extraordinary group of underclassmen that are really good. We got a couple kids committed to Towson and Maryland already, and sophomores Ethan Menser and Mike Fantrell. But we got a really good class, especially defensemen, because I play defense, so got a lot of really good defensemen, so I'm pretty excited about that.
Sounds really, really good, Mike. Appreciate you coming on. Wish you guys nothing but the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you.